Yeah, so definitely wicket was challenging, but if you see our openers, they batted so well. I mean, wicket was similar for the both the teams. Vijay got 25 runs. He faced 130, 140 balls. It was completely same for everyone. Our approach was like we want to play and we want to win this test match. And when me and Bhuvi were batting, we were not thinking about the wicket. We were just focusing on the playing that delivery. Yeah, odd ball, we got hit on the hand, on the glove, but it's the nature of the wicket. We cannot control that. This is the wicket they prepared. I mean, we also batted, our openers also batted. We struggled a lot, but it is completely similar for both the teams. So we cannot complain about this wicket. We have to. Our aim is to play and win this test match, and we are looking to play.
But doesn't this kind of wickets put the player safety in question?
We always call in India when we play, turning tracks are more dangerous. I mean, we played on turning tracks. See, as we all knew that when we come to South Africa, we will get wickets like this, because when we played in India, we prepared turners, and we knew that when we come here, we'll get wickets like this. So we have to be prepared on this kind of wickets to play.